right, Big E to my left of the New Day as we get set for Kofi Kingston versus The Miz one-on-one here tonight. John, welcome back to WWE.
Great to be back.
And I want to ask you something about, because you were very critical of the WWE fans moments ago as this matchup gets underway. Is it any coincidence that the return of John Morrison has seen The Miz with this complete change in attitude?
Like I said out there, I don't think The Miz has had a change of attitude. I think the fans have had a change of opinion on The Miz. The Miz is always The Miz. That's the one thing that you can say with certainty about him. He's authentically himself always.
So you returned basically to help your friend.
Did you see what he was going for? We got the Fiend sneaking into his house, creeping around, putting voodoo dolls in Monroe's crib. Yeah, if you had any friends, Michael Cole, maybe you'd know.
Cole,
you know, you've got to be there for your friends when they need you.
Please stop badgering our guest. Welcome back, John.
My first day back. Thank you. Jeez.
I have to agree with Miz with what he just stated, that you and himself were the greatest tag team of the 21st century. But in this day and age, some people might try to argue that.
I would be some people.
Mr. Morrison.
Right, you got to remember, 7-time champions over here. And I'm going to put some respect on your name, Morrison. You've done an incredible job here. What, 5-time tag team champions, ECW champion, 3-time intercontinental champion.
Listen, Big E, New Day rocks.
That's us. Yes.
Right. Well, thanks, big guy. I mean, it's no surprise that if you ask Big E who the best tag team in history is, he's going to say
that's
New
not
Day.
What
he's
I said.
Biased. I'm just
that's
saying.
Not what I said.
But,
we ran the last decade, my man. Yeah, catch up.
Well, we're going to run the next decade, I guess. It's good to be back.
John, the one thing I do want to point out is the WWE fans are clearly in Kofi's corner, chanting for Kofi, chanting for New Day as well.
Well, like I said, this is a whole new decade, and maybe New Day should try to be New Day instead of being the same old Day, because all I've seen is a lot of the same old pancakes.
Oh, look at this.
A lot of the same
gets
old stuff.
Caught again.
Come on, get out of the...
Almost had him in a kick out at 2.5.
Not going to get Miz like that.
Oh. We don't talk about old Day anymore. That doesn't exist. Right?
That was a thing?
That was a thing. We don't talk about it.
Man, I missed it.
Right.
That was in my time away.
But as you can see, Kofi is still at his peak, my man. People have clearly soured on The Miz.
Kofi is still at his peak. So. You're still at your peak. So are The Miz and I, which is why I'm back, to wrestle the best.
As Big E, as Kofi had pointed out earlier on, that Miz came out here, quote, pouting, crying, and whining.
Ooh.
Kick right to the face. Cover by The Miz on Kingston in a kick out.
What did The Miz do? Or what did Kofi do when Randy Orton accosted his family? Did he lose his temper a little bit?
Well, he got upset.
Big E, do you have a family?
I don't actually, but that's a personal thing. Right.
But do you know, like, so you don't know what he's going through? That's what I'm just trying to say.
Look, The Miz has been through some things, clearly. But his biggest worry right now is my man, Kofi Kingston. We call him the GOAT for a reason. One of the greatest of all time. Right now, Kofi is digging between his cheeks. That's what he has to worry about right now.
And one of the things...
He's called the GOAT because he is one of the greatest of all time, former WWE champion. But when Kofi was champ for those 6 months, Big E, how many title shots did he give you?
We've said this over and over. Wow. Hold up. Back elbow. Hold up. Don't miss the back elbow. My man still got it. He got springs in his steps, too. Here we go.
Did you ask for any title shots during those 6 months?
We said it over and over again. It's a brotherhood. When Kofi becomes world champion, we all became world champion. I celebrate my brother. We don't have that crabs in a bucket mentality. I stood up and I applauded.
That's the difference between The Miz and I and The New Day. Mm-hmm. We both know that we're separate people.
Oh, watch it now.
And we're together when we're together.
And Kofi Kingston out. Suicide dive. Miz taken out by Kingston.
That's my dog.
Kofi Kingston gaining momentum now in this matchup. Big smile on his face.
Here we go, Kofi. Keep cooking on him, baby.
Try to cook up something other than pancakes, maybe.
Oh, and Miz just sent Kofi into the lap of Big E. You know, the Royal Rumble event is 2 weeks from Sunday on the WWE Network, and Kofi Kingston takes on The Miz tonight. And Corey, Kofi Kingston responsible for some of the most iconic moments in Royal Rumble match history.
Kofi Kingston responsible for some of the most innovative ways to avoid elimination. However, Kofi is yet to win the Royal Rumble match itself. You know he would love to add that to his resume.
Yeah, this is a rematch from last week between Kofi Kingston and The Miz. Before the commercial break, Big E and John Morrison were joining us at the announce table on commentary before things broke down, and that's why Morrison and Big E are hanging out at ringside for this part of the matchup. Kingston now exploding and building momentum here.
This is what Miz wanted to avoid. Once Kofi starts, it's hard to stop him.
Kingston looking for a big 2020 boom drop delivered to Kofi Kingston, and the former WWE champion is now in control.
For The Miz, 2020 could go from bad to even worse tonight here on Friday Night SmackDown.
He talks a lot about the season premiere of Miz and Mrs. at the end of the month on the USA Network, but Miz has got to worry more now about Kofi Kingston in the New Day.
Great counter blocking Kofi's Trouble in Paradise attempt. Miz driving both of his own knees into Kofi.
And Kingston back to his feet. Miz sidestepping. Kingston, great agility. Off the top rope, cross body. Here's the lateral press and a kick out by Miz at two. Another near fall.
Kick to the knee.
Planning. What a DDT by Miz. Into the cover. Is it enough to put Kingston away? 2.5. Kingston near fall.
Take another look at the incredible agility of Kofi Kingston from the middle ropes right to the top, soaring through the sky, flattening Miz and nearly picking up a W in the process.
You know, on WWE Backstage Tuesday nights on FS1, Miz was the guest this past week, and I think we got a glimpse into his mindset. He talked a lot, Corey, about respect and being the guy here in WWE. That's what drives him, and he believes that no one respects him. The people in the locker room, the WWE fans, perhaps that's one of the reasons his attitude's changing.
Kofi Kingston able to avoid the final kick. Looking for the SOS. Here comes the skull crushing finale. No.
Kingston rolling up Miz, much like last week. Does he get a no? Kick out at two. And Kingston, SOS on Miz. Shoulders down for the win. Isn't it up and out? No. And a kick out again. What a matchup between Kingston and Miz here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
It's blatantly obvious since his encounter with Bray Wyatt and The Fiend, The Miz is not the same competitor. Whether he feels disrespected, whether he feels confused, frustrated, whatever it is not working in Miz's favor lately.
Kingston, Miz, right to the knee that he injured earlier on in the matchup. And Miz focusing on the legs, of course, to soften up Kingston for the figure four submission. Miz again into the corner with a high knee.
Now, if Miz can focus all this aggression and frustration, it could
boom. Kingston caught him.
Could have served him well.
And now Kofi looking to climb to the top rope. Will his knee hold?
Beautiful, beautiful counter by Miz.
And now Miz looking for the figure four leg lock. Center of the ring. Kofi nowhere to go.
Kofi sustained a great deal of damage to his knee.
Miz trying to tap out Kofi Kingston. Big E urging Kofi to try to make it to the bottom rope. Big E looking to rally Kingston. Kofi fingertips away. And he gets there, and it's going to force the break.
A wise move by the veteran Kofi Kingston, buying himself a few moments to the outside.
Not really sure how wise that was.
Miz is just trying to incite Big E. Realizes.
Well, look out, Morrison! What a move by Morrison, taking out Big E. Now Miz from behind. Kingston distracted. Skull crushing finale. Cover by Miz. And thanks to his buddy Morrison, Miz has the win. Corey, the moral of this story is Miz is even more dangerous than ever with John Morrison around.
I have no reason to disagree with you after the performance Miz just put on. Obviously, Miz's confidence is boosted with one of his longest, oldest friends by his side. 2020 could be Miz's year.
But this right here is what Morrison's all about.
The uncanny athleticism possessed by John Morrison, cannonballing down Big E, distracting Kofi Kingston in the process, allowing Miz to slam the door shut with a skull-crushing finale for the three count.